four easy bars that take, no, five, there's another one. Five easy bars for Olympic plates. Then we've got, I don't know what else we got, a bunch of one inch stuff, I don't know where that came from. I'm just kidding, I know where a lot of the one inch stuff came from. When I was really poor and lived in the middle of the woods, that stuff, a lot of that stuff was on my porch. But I just had to have something to lift, you know? And I had it, got it from Walmart. Yeah. Walmart. I don't know, they've been turning out some pretty useful little things lately anyway. Alright, so we got there. And now we're gonna go to 2:30. 235, okay. Yeah. I don't know if that's what I did last week or not, to be honest. You know how I can find out? Oh, I can just go into the notebook. See what I did. See, I only did 230 last week. So, now I got a dilemma. Do I go to 235? Or do I go to 230? Because 230 is what I did last week. Let's stay at 230. Unless I messed up last week and I accidentally did 235, which wouldn't surprise me. Sometimes I'm bad at math. Put on fives when I should have put on two and a halves or something. Let's see. Yeah, it feels easier than last week because, you know, I did the same weight last week. That's okay. Because then I could actually think about what I'm doing while I'm doing it instead of, you know, fighting the weight the whole time. And then worrying I get out of sync or get out of my form and all that good stuff. But I like that. So get ourselves a little break, a little rest. You know, catch your breath back up. So, might as well show everybody this. So you're not just wondering what I'm doing.